John Neumeier is the director and chief choreographer of the Hamburg Ballet. His new show marks the 100th anniversary of the Ballet Russe. It's a triple bill, a new work by Neumeier himself and two reconstructions of original Ballet Russe choreographies.
The real legacy of the Ballet Russe was restoring ballet and dance as an art form. This is a serious art form for men and women alike. It's not just for ballet fanatics, it's art for people who want to see a portrayal of life.
Ganz wichtig, vor allem für diese Zeit, war die Musik.
The music played a crucial role in that era, because that's what remained, all the fantastic scores written back then. This music still lends itself to new interpretations by a lot of contemporary choreographers, not just me.
Neumeier has always been obsessed with the Ballet Russe and the dancer and choreographer Vaclav Nijinsky. He's compiled the world's biggest collection of material on Nijinsky, an inspiring dancer and choreographer. And he's passing on this passion to the younger generation.
The company is like a mirror of John. I think it's great having somebody who keeps hold of these things. It's so great and modern. 100 years later, it's amazing.
It was totally new back then. All the dancers were used to doing turnout, but this entire ballet involves turn-in. It was completely alien to us as well. Normally we rehearsed like this, turnout. And then we had to dance the whole ballet with turn-in. It's quite difficult.
But for a really tough challenge, many dancers would immediately cite The Rite of Spring, which premiered in 1913. It was created by Nijinsky in collaboration with Igor Stravinsky, who promptly shot to fame for his revolutionary music. At the Ballet Russe, many brilliant composers, costume designers and artists worked together. Vaclav Nijinsky championed the synthesis of the arts. He was an iconic figure in his own lifetime, and decades after his death in 1950, continues to fascinate Neumeier.
I studied painting and drawing. It was a time when I didn't know whether I wanted to become a painter, a dancer, or a choreographer. I do my own sets, costumes, and lighting schemes. I don't begin choreographing with a series of steps. Instead, I try to create a world. And this world has colors. It has movement, it has space, it has light. It all comes together in my head.
Neumeier's tribute also incorporates roles once performed by his idol. Opened up new realms, which Neumeier continues to explore and expand.
Ballet is an art involving the entire human self. Everything can be a subject, whether it is Eros or spirituality, nothing is taboo. You can just as well create a ballet about belief or about doubts as you can about eroticism.
John Neumeier and the Ballet Russe. A tribute to the art of dance and its portrayals of life, as inspiring now as it was 100 years ago.